Hello, everyone. And we are John Moran and his neighbor, Saori. So, anyway, this is our first time here, and this is my neighbor, John Moran.
Hey. Ow! Just a minute. Come here. What are you doing? There's a cat under there. Thanks for that. Now I'm totally, that cat freaked me out. I'm sorry. You know, it's fucking hard. I don't know, guys. It's rough. Oh, crap. I'm sitting on the floor. That's the show, folks. What? Sorry? What? What? No, wait, come back. What? What'd you say? What? If we're doing a show? You guys don't know it, but she's like looking at me. And it's freaking me out. Are you still back? Hi. Oh, come on, don't be mad. Okay. Fuck, we got a deal. Hang on.
Come on. Sorry. Okay. Look, I'm doing the show. Look.
This sucks. I hate doing the show. Now for my next number. No, look, I'm doing it. Okay. Saori is now making me perform an excerpt from an opera. Called The Manson Family. Enjoy.
You sure as hell know none of these creeps are gonna help you out, Red. Hell, they're all too busy stepping on each other like a bunch of cooped up chickens or something. To get to me, you assholes would buy and sell it if you thought it'd get my attention for a minute. Yeah, then y'all walk around this ranch talking about love. Love of what? Love of brother? Shit, you really just don't give a fuck about your brother or your sister. Yeah, you only give a fuck about Charlie. When are you gonna give all that fear
to me?
Catch me, girls. I'm going out for a bath. Oops.
And it's the law.
I've been trying to help you get through that, Red. I've been trying to help you see you in September or something. But it's in your programming. Your programmers were programmed, and it is just like you. Shit! It's easy to be here in the now.
It's like I was.
Oh, hell, I'm on the fucking planet, man! We're all falling in the same submarine of a solar system. When are you gonna give all that fear
to me?
Catch me, girls! I'm going out for a bath!
And it's the law!
I I've been trying to help you I'd get through that, Red. I've been trying to help you I'd see you in September or something. But it's in your programming. Your programmers were programmed, and it is just like you. It's easy to be here in the now. Whoa, hey, I'm on the fucking planet, man! We're all falling in the same submarine of a solar system. Forever. Thank you. That was an aria from my second opera, The Manson Family, which I made. But, oh! You guys, this is my neighbor, Saori, and she has been working on something all week to show you. I'll just say, take it away, Saori.
Thank you. Okay, hi. My name is Saori, and I'm going to show you, I'm going to do a show. When I was a little girl in Japan, I used to love drawing. I used to love to draw, especially a duck with a chef hat. And it has a song. Hold on 1 second. Here we go. Maru kaite chon. Maru kaite chon. Omame ni me ka dete otsuki sama. See? Oh, wait. Can I do it again? Yeah, okay. Maru kaite chon. Maru kaite chon. Omame ni me ka dete otsuki sama. Rokugatsu no ika ni ame futte. Can I start over? Okay. Maru kaite chon. Yes. Maru kaite chon. Omame ni me ka dete otsuki sama. Rokugatsu no ika ni ame futte. See? Look. Wah, 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 wah. And the bottom part. Look.
I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look. Wah, 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 wah. And the bottom part. Okay. This time is for short. Maru kaite chon. Yes. Maru kaite chon. Omame ni me ka dete otsuki sama. Rokugatsu no ika ni ame futte. See? Look. Wah, 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 wah. And the bottom part. Look.
I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look.
I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look. Look. Wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah. And the bottom part.
Okay, sorry. No. Sorry, honey. Honey.
No.
Look, yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry.
No, no.
Yeah.
Look.
Sorry.
Look.
I'm stopping it. Okay.
John.
Look, First of all, you're freaking me out, okay? Second of all, sorry. Check this action.
Woo!
I'm sitting on the floor. Woo. Woo. Yeah. That's the show, folks. What? Sorry? What? What? No, wait, come back. What? What'd you say? What? If we're doing a show? She, you guys don't know it, but she's like looking at me. And it's freaking me out. Are you still? Hi. Oh, come on, don't be mad. Okay, we got a deal. Hang on.
Look, I'm doing it.
I'm doing it.
Look.
I'm doing this thing. Look. This sucks.
I just don't want to talk about it.
I hate doing the show.
I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look.
Now for my next number. Okay.
I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look.
I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there? Look.
I just don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.
I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there?
That's
look.
The show.
I just what? Don't want to talk sorry. About it.
What?
I'm not on drugs.
What? No, wait.
Hi, is Michael
back.
There?
What?
Look.
What'd you say? Shit. You guys don't know
it. I just don't want to talk about it. I'm not on drugs.
It's freaking me out.
Hi, is Michael there?
Hi. Oh, come on. Don't be mad. Okay.
I just don't want to talk about it.
We got a deal.
I'm not on drugs.
Hi, is Michael there?
Look.
Look, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
I just don't want to talk about it.
Attention, motorboat skippers. You're now approaching the unloading zone. Please slow down. Thank you.
We just finished a duet, which we call John's Intro and Saori's Drawing Song. And in the middle of there, I did something from the Manson family. You know, Saori is from Japan, which you may have noticed. She's from Tokyo. But I'm from Nebraska, okay? Now, if you've ever driven across the country, you know that Nebraska's flatness is not measured in miles. It's measured in days. Because as you go across it, it's so flat that you can see the curvature of Earth on the horizon. You really can. So what you're in, when you grow up in Nebraska, you've got the golden plain, endless plain, but it's way down here. And from there, all the way around is the sky, all the time, all the time. And you're just swimming in it. So when it's sunset or, you know, my God, you're there. And in my parents' house, there was a bust of Beethoven. There was a bust of Beethoven. And this bust of Beethoven had this expression, which you've seen a million times. You know, he's not saying, hello. He's saying, get the fuck out of my way. That's what his message is. And we celebrate it by capturing that look. Now, as a 10-year-old boy, this look captured me. And when everybody was talking about going to school and doing these things, I thought, you know, I think I want to I know what my job is. I can be that guy that goes, So I prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed all the time. Please, that I never give up. That I never give up. That I am worthy of this look, you know. And so we made this deal. And in exchange, I would live, it would be freezing cold. I would have only rags for shoes. I would have, if I had a half bottle of wine and a candle on it or something, you know, and late at night, I would be a mad scientist. Because I saw it more as like the guy in a Spider-Man cartoon. But he had work to do. Okay? You who don't know who your victims are, sailing sea. There's that great big train in your shipping yard. They didn't hear it out. They didn't hear it out. Patient marks the hour's flow that can defend. You can always strange song, right? By the way, I think it's pretty though. It reminds me of Henry Purcell, like going around with his lute, you know, but like on acid or on Mars. Or like when it goes, like. Sorry.
Listen carefully. It begins.
Next in line, step down. Good morning. Can I take your order, please?
Shut up.
And do you want a king size? It's 39 cents extra. What kind of drink?
Finally, she says...
Okay, 437 is your total. Nuh-uh, no she didn't.
Check if you understood. She said...
Next in line, step down. Good morning, can I take your order, please?
Shut up.
And
do you want a king size? It's 39 cents extra. What kind of drink?
Finally, she says...
Okay, 437 is your total. Nuh-uh, no she didn't.
Listen to these phrases. And...
Nuh-uh, no she didn't. I know she didn't, cause I did. I need a sausage biscuit, please. Shut up. Oh, I know that girl. She's a bitch.
Those phrases in context.
Nuh-uh, no she didn't. I know she didn't, cause I did. I need a sausage biscuit, please. Shut up. Oh, I know that girl. She's a bitch. Four thirds out of 10. Totally is. 563 is your chain. Next in line, step down. Good morning. Can I take your order, please?
Shut up.
Do you want a king size? It's 39 cents extra.
Oh, Danny boy.
What kind of drink?
The pipes. The
okay,
pipes
437
are calling.
Is your total. Nuh-uh, no she didn't.
From glen to glen.
I know she didn't, cause I did.
And down the mountain.
I need a sausage biscuit, please.
The summer's gone, and all the flowers are dying.
Oh, I know that girl. She's a bitch.
Tis you must go and die.
437 out of 10.
But come you back when the spring is in the meadow.
563 is your chain. Next in line, step down. Good morning, can I take your order, please?
Our hush.
Shut up.
And white with snow.
Oh. Do you want a king size? It's 39 cents extra.
Oh, I'll be there when in sunlight.
What kind of drink?
Or in shadow.
Okay, 437 is your total. Nuh-uh, no
Danny
she didn't.
Boy. Oh, Danny
I know she didn't,
boy.
Cause I did.
I loved you so.
I need a sausage biscuit, please.
And
shut
I
up.
Will hear the soft you tread above
me. Oh, I know
me.
That girl. She's a bitch.
And all my dreams will warm and sweet be.
Out of 10.
If you please. Please
totally
do not
is.
Fail to tell me how you loved
chain.
Me.
Next in line, step down. Good morning. Can
oh,
I take your order, please?
Sleep.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. As always. This McDonald's girl, she's from a big opera of mine, and from 2000 called Book of the Dead. The first act was about the Egyptian Book of the Dead. Have you ever read the Egyptian Book of the Dead? Somebody has. Come on. Come on, you guys. Well, okay. If you had, you would know that it's an instruction manual for the dead. You know, it's along the walls of the tomb. It's King Tut. It's this artwork. That's the Book of the Dead. And it's an instruction manual. You have to go through these terrible tests. So when the snake with three heads and the city of such and such, it comes up and says this thing, then you have to say this chant to it, you know, and you'll be okay. And if you get through all this stuff, and if your heart is lighter than a feather at the end of all this stuff, you become one with Ra. Ra is the sun, okay? You become one with Ra, and every day you're born again, and every night you go through the terrifying waters of Nun, which is why you need all this stuff with you. But you come again, and you're born again. And I think that's reincarnation over and over. Yeah, our types repeat. In stereotype, I am eternal. Let that be my motto, okay? Anyway. The third act is the Tibetan Book of the Dead. And my take on it is the terror. The terror of attachment when it's taken away. All our stuff, you know, my house, my this, my wife, my identity, my name, my ability to pick up this object. When that's taken away, that could be a hard day. It could be a hard day, right? That's my take on it. So don't do that. And we poor sentient beings locked forever in this rejuvenating cycle of attachment and that binds us to this corporeal world when we'd be so much better off to be... Well, that's how I take it. I don't know. So I started wondering in this opera, what would our Book of the Dead say? America's, right? It'd be kind of showy, I think. That's okay. But I think it would go something like this.
Hi. You didn't recognize me, did you? Yeah, I cut my hair. I'm staying one step ahead of... Do you think so? I actually did it myself, self-inflicted. I just felt like I was taking my toys and putting them back in the box. You know, I didn't want to play anymore. And so the next, and I was thinking of it later, like,
So there's this guy over there who will not stop talking to me, and he works for Bell Atlantic, and he's trying to, well, no, it's fine. I mean, he's harmless, but it's just like, just if you, yeah, it's just nice. I'm glad you're here, because...
I just felt like I was taking my toys and mm-hmm. putting them back in the box. You know, I didn't want to play anymore. And so the next, and I was thinking of it later, like...
Uh-huh. Hold on.
Okay.
So there's this guy over there who will not stop talking to me, and he works for Bell Atlantic, and he's trying to...
But is it cool? Is it
all right? No, it's fine. I mean, he's harmless, but it's just like...
Well, I'm hanging for a while. If you need anything, just I'm around anyway.
It's just nice. I'm glad you're here.
If the worm turns...
Hey, Lane!
Hey!
Hey, Lane, yo!
How you doing? Hi.
Yeah, so you making money tonight?
It's okay. We had an early party that was pretty cool with some Celtic music.
You know,
it was like a documentary on Celtic music. So that
was like for a movie?
Hold on just a second, okay?
All right, I'm sorry.
No tap, just bottles. Got Rolling Rock, Red
Stripe. Yeah, that's
stripe.
Good. Red Stripe. Rolling Rock? I want a Red Stripe.
Red Stripe?
Two Red Stripe. Yeah, it was totally... Look, I gotta go to the bathroom.
Okay.
I'll be right back, okay?
Okay. Yo, it's 9. Yeah.
Thanks.
What can I get you?
Actually, can I get a Stoli Gimlet? Up?
Up?
Yeah.
Sure.
Thanks. No lie, what part of Virginia?
Well, mostly
Northern?
Richmond.
Mostly Richmond?
I was born in Virginia Beach, but mostly Richmond.
Virginia Beach, now that's a cool place, right? Like a pretty
Have
big party town.
Yeah.
Oh, sure, I've been out of Virginia Beach, right?
Good.
I was like to say they're like the largest, you know, big party city in America or something. At least these geographic things, nothing else.
Right. I was there when I was 4, so I didn't really hit the party scene. Can you hold on 1 second?
Well, sure. I know you got some other customers over here.
You go.
Who's this DJ?
Red Boy.
Bread Boy.
Red Boy. And
Red
Jack.
Red Boy.
Red Boy.
Sorry.
It's
A little loud.
It's 7. It's 7.
Oh, right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
So there's this guy over there who will not stop talking to me, and he works for Bell Atlantic. And he's trying
but
to...
But is it cool? Is it
No, it's fine. I mean, he's harmless, but it's just like...
Well, I'm hanging for a while. If you need anything, I'm around anyway.
Yeah. It's just nice. I'm glad you're here.
If the worm turns...
Hey, Lane!
Hey!
Yeah, so you making money tonight?
The bathroom.
Okay.
I'll be right back, okay? Yeah. Voila. Okay. Now, if I'd gotten my ass together to plug that record player in and have a record on it and it was turning, and if I hadn't screwed up my cue, you might actually believe that I'd put on a record. We're listening to a record, okay? But we're not at all. This is a puppet. I made a puppet of a record player. I made a computer-controlled sound puppet of a record player. It's 13 sounds. It's just a little prop. Opening the lid is one recording. Bump. And the on-click is one recording, chosen from many options of on-clicks. Does it sound like that record player? Does it have the right note? Anyway, so that's 13 sounds. Putting on the needle is 5, 6, and... That, of course, is Bach. Who, to me, well, Bach should come with a warning label. Caution may cause endless drifting through, you know... He's encompassing, to me. He's Einstein of music. Anyway, that's me attempting to play Bach, okay? Because I have to make the record. I try. It's not really me playing it, but I think about that. It's each note of the piano, each piano note is a different recording. Just that note played at just that level of percussion. And you sit there on the computer and you futz these notes back and forth on a timeline. You zoom in, you know, and you add them one by one. It takes a long time.
It takes a lot of nights. And you might find this surprising, ladies and gentlemen, but it doesn't pay that much. I mean, sometimes we're lucky like today, and sometimes we're not. And sometimes, okay, my record, no food. I'm proud of this. I am. My record, no food, motherfucker. 4.5 days. How about you? No, okay, we won't go there. But why would you do that? Why would you do such a stupid thing and sit there editing these little notes instead when the landlord's banging on the door? Because you're paying your occupation. You have rags on your shoes. You have a half-empty bottle of wine or a half a joint today. And it's all night. It's you and the moon. This is Saori in my apartment.
Okay. No TV. No TV para ti. Okay. From what part? Umbrella one, okay. Umbrella, okay. Okay, fine! If you can just do the one little thing for me, I think it's just fine. Of course. I won't be able to be a rain girl now, or anything, but that's okay. Remember? Rain cloud. Walking. What was it? Oh, car? Okay. I didn't notice that. No, I was just focusing on what am I doing. Sorry. Are you angry?
Fuck yeah. I forgot to mention
yeah.
before that Mr. when you go 4.5 days without food and you're working.
Cool.
You have emotions. I forgot to mention that part.
Who's that guy over
there? That's the part you don't imagine when you're...
Check him out.
...dreaming of being an artist.
He's in the house, yo.
Right now there's a guy outside making so much noise, playing
hip-hop.
You get
so angry when it comes to noise.
I get angry.
Or car music. What's up with that?
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
Here she goes. This is it.
Yeah, but it's just a noise everybody makes outside. Yeah, but they're different. They just live like that. They just do. That's how they are. What can you say? What can you do with it? Don't be so angry. You can't do anything with it. Right? Right, people? You're so impatient. Am I right?
Sorry, is that your phone? Listen.
Oh yeah, I'll turn it off.
No,
sorry.
Take it. Take the call.
Yeah? You sure?
Totally.
Hey! We good! Moshi moshi! Ah, moshi moshi! Doshita no? Doko ni inno? Ne doko kara kakete no?
I think that's Spanish.
Mashi de? Uwa, genki? Nani, doko? Nande?
いや、違う違う違う。いや、いるってまだ、まだいるいるいる。いやー、元気。もう、元気にしてた。すごい久しぶりじゃない?ね、どうしたの?ね、彼氏はどうしてんの?あ、マジで?あー。
Oh, wait. Stop. That part, I've seen her do it now 1,000 times. And when that motorcycle goes by, and she...
ね、どうしたの?ね、彼氏はどうしてんの?あ、マジで?あー。
It sends me!
Hey, John?
Yeah?
This is my best friend from Japan.
Really?
And,
what's that?
Can I just have a 2 minute to talk to her?
Totally, keep going.
Can I just go into the bathroom?
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
ごめんね、もう大丈夫大丈夫。うん、平気平気。もう彼は近所の人なんだけどさ、あの、パフォーマンスでさっていうだけな
の。Okay. Yeah, this is a private call, I guess, but it gives me a chance to tell you, this is Saori in my apartment, like, one of the first times, because, I had given up my music after that Book of the Dead opera. Brother, that was my 8th opera. Phil had given me the assignment, write an opera a year. And for 10 years, I didn't make it, but I did 8 of them. They got bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. And this Book of the Dead one, it had Uma Thurman, it had gone, oh my God, you know, I had money and all this stuff. And I was so unhappy, brother. Oh!And not that I'm happy now, but I was really unhappy at that time. It was too much, and I was doing too much, and my girlfriend left me. It was awful. It was awful.
I'm ready.
Hi, Sar. We were just chatting.
Oh, no.
Give me one second. Now it's my private time. No, okay. I was a fucking miserable monster. I was a mad scientist, but now it wasn't fun anymore.Now I understand why the man... And then I really looked... I mean... okay. I looked... Okay. Here we go.
Okay. Now I am ready.
Okay. Me too. So, you remember the record player's 13 sounds, right? That little prop for a second?
No TV.
Saori is composed of thousands and thousands
no
of TV sounds.
Para
ti. Little tiny... When her... Wait...
Okay, from what part?
This umbrella thing she's gonna do.
Umbrella one, okay.
The umbrella has so many sounds. And she, wait, okay.
Umbrella, okay. Okay, fine! If you can just do the one little thing for me, I think it's just fine.Of course, I won't be able to be a rain girl now, or anything, but that's okay. Remember? Rain cloud.
I have a positive fetish for that part. I've seen it 1,000 times. Oh.
What was it? Oh, car?
Okay.
Okay.
So...I had just totally given
up.
I didn't notice that. And I saw my neighbor.
No, I was just focusing on what am I doing.
I saw my neighbor and she passed. And I had this flash. I knew she was my perfect partner. I knew it. I knew it. I saw her walking in front of the house.
Are you angry?
I was all the time. And what I did is I convinced her to come in the apartment. And we found out that we'd had a wall between
us
for like 2 years. We didn't know it.
Who's that guy over here?
And I told her on the street, I want to make all my stuff about you from now on. I want to do portraits of her because when I saw her walking,
you get so angry when it comes to noise.
Yeah.
Or car music.
Her music. Wait.
What's up with that?
I tried to get it because.
What's wrong with you?
See, now Bach is at 68 beats per minute, right?
Yeah, but it's just the noise everybody makes outside.
Saori is at 68 beats per minute, right? And yeah, she's locked in.
They're different.
To the Goldberg variation.
Live like that. They just do. That's how they are. What can you say? What can you do with it?
And I made this portrait of her.
Don't be so angry. You can't do anything with it.
Telling me that.
Right? Right, people?
And she's done it thousands of times.
You're so impatient.
That's not theater, that's my life.
Am I right? I like that.
And she does it so good. I mean, she...
Oh yeah, I'll turn it off. Sorry.
The phone gets a little louder.
Yeah, sure.
When she pulls it...
Hey!
Out of the bag.
We good!
I get to futz on
that.
Watch.
どうしたの? どこにいんの? どっからかけてんの? マジで? うわ、元気? 何? どこ? え? なんで?
Do you guys like Neil Young?
違う。
You listen to Neil Young much?
いや、元気?
I had this strange thing happen to me when I was making this piece.
どうしたの?
I couldn't stop thinking about this Neil Young song. And I couldn't figure out why. And then I figured it out one day. Because this is right the part when I started thinking about it. Ready? I'll show you why.
ね、どうしたのね、彼氏はどうしてんの?
Are you passionate?
あ、マジで?
Are you living like you talk? Are you dreaming now?
Hey, John. This is my
But you're going to the
Japan.
Top.
And,
are you negative?
Can I just have a 2 minute to talk to her?
In a
can I just go into the bathroom?
That never stops.
ごめんね、もう大丈夫。turning
on you. It's turning on me. It's turning on you. Are you loving it? Could you ever get enough of it? Is it everything? A love that never stops coming to you and coming to me. It's coming to you. Once I was a soldier, I was fighting in
ready?
The sky, and the gunfire kept coming back on me. So I dove into the guns, and I let my missiles fly, and they might be the ones that kept you free.
Okay, now I am ready.
Are you scared of it?
Okay.
Do you wish that it would stop?
No,
does
TV.
It bother you? When you hear
no
your
TV
spirit talk, well, I'm right with you.
Okay.
Yes, I'm right with you.
Umbrella, okay.
It's working on me.
Umbrella, okay.
It's working on you. It's working on me.
Okay, bow, bow, fine. Bow, bow, bow. If you can just do the one little thing for me,
bow,
I think
bow,
it's just
bow,
fine.
Bow, 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 bow.
Of course, I won't be able to be a rain girl now.
Bow, 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 bow,
or anything.
Bow, 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 bow.
But that's okay. Remember? Raincoat. What? Walking
was it? Oh, Carl? Okay. I didn't notice that.
Ha ha ha.